from nearby Mississauga, Ontario, a suburb of Toronto.
He only had 6 points in that game against New Orleans. And that was a heck of a finish, too, for that game, too, down the stretch for Mount St. Mary's.
Off the move for Mount St. Mary's to continue to do just what they just tried. Little lift shot, little floater coming through the lane.
Villanova's up 34-18 points in the paint, Vern. In that first half, Mount St. Mary's is doing a much better job.
DiVincenzo.
Greg Gardner had Bronson Koenig on the floor for less than 2 minutes.
Yes. And Jenkins, who's one of seven, may have made the biggest play of the game so far.
Off the glass
down, and then he springs into it much quicker than anybody else on that play.
How about this Wisconsin team? Happ is playing with three fouls.
Season high in turnovers is 17. They have 15 already this evening. Josh Hart pulls up.
Surgical touch inside. 50 up. 2:26 to play. Brunson. Quick release. And hits.
5-13. The number one seed, Villanova, leading the 8 seed St. John's here in the Big East quarterfinals. Brunson, little hesitation. Bounce pass. Pascal for three. His second.
Always involved those two somewhat.
Hard driving. Gets there. Off the glass and in.
To get the 1 point victory. Hart, a corner three, knocks this one.
That's right, right? Practice is important, but it's through the game, the duress, right, the pressure that someone performs, and that's where your teammates gain confidence in you.
Josh Hart.
Court pressure. They give you a matchup zone. They have a switching man-to-man. Good look inside by DiVincenzo to Hart.
Hart fading away now.
Brunson popping out on the wing. He eats Hart. He draws a double team. They switch sides. DiVincenzo, 6 to shoot. Top of the arc. Hart pulls the trigger. And
allow him to come in and run the offense. And that was a progression over the years. But he had to earn that trust. And he's rewarded his teammates by his stellar play.
Inside, Hart put around Jay. Got it from DiVincenzo.
Came out a little long.
Bridges posting now on Pyle. Powell, he has a height advantage. DiVincenzo, quick release. Again.
DiVincenzo came on early in the game for Mikal Bridges, who left the game with a stomach virus. We did see him shooting before the half, and he's back on the bench for Villanova.
We're still looking into, right? Scotland Yard doing investigative reporting. Rob Stone is on that.
Jenkins nearly got tied.
And told him that you wanted him to be a little bit more aggressive, and you're seeing that in this game.
Well, actually, that was in the trade game that we had there at Villanova. And he has the ultimate green light.
Off the glass goes Jenkins. DiVincenzo in the game now. Brunson. Pascal, 16-footer.
He just had to knock down a couple shots, guys. And he can get his rhythm and get it going.
Here he is, guarded by Sinogo. Pull up jumper. And there it is.
Isolation.
By Jenkins. And Brunson will slow it down. With Jay Wright screaming, barking at them.
Oh, slam on the brakes. He wants a quality shot. Get reversal, try and get a piece of the paint, either off the bounce or a post feed.
Jenkins, hop, skip, and a jump.
Basketball, they've been off for a week. They beat Creighton last Saturday at the Pavilion, 79-63. Eric Pascal scored a career high 19 points. The Wildcats shot 53% and had 10 steals to blow out the Blue Jays. Brunson on the baseline, tight roping. Deep jump shot, and McKenna.
Success against Villanova when they get them moving around a little bit defensively. We were tied once. Villanova has never had the lead.
until now.
Pascal, Josh Hart for the defending national champions. Here comes Brunson.
Oh, Lenova. Are you still thinking that right now? Watching this performance, especially by Josh Hart.
Lenova with a chance to get the number one overall seed in the tournament, Chris Jenkins. Now you got
said and done, sitting on the sideline, not to go for that pump fake.
Jenkins backing down Hoff across the lane, fades, and it's to take advantage of their size.
The best way to do it is not to post him straight up, but to keep him moving. That way he's on the move and he's tougher to guard.
Josh Hart, again.
Appeal to the emotional side of your team. He laughed and said, I have four juniors on this team. If I tried any rah-rah stuff, they would look at me like I was crazy, Gus.
All right, great story, Lisa. So Villanova with the basketball to start the second half. Mikal Bridges, he hits it.
Villanova is doubling up St. John's here in the first half.
Well, basketball is a game of habits, and the only way you develop a habit is through repetition. Until you master jump stops, pivoting, passing, catching, body balance, you're not going to be able to play the game under duress in tough conditions like this, the Big East tournament.
DiVincenzo, the pull up with one.
Defense is tightened up a bit on the perimeter. Mikal Bridges gives it up to DiVincenzo. Pascal getting ready to come on the floor for Villanova. How about this?
Yep.
Back to a three-point edge now for Mount St. Mary's. And Brunson will be able to jump over him. Yep, sure.
The four. This is him guarding DiVincenzo.
And against Rick, he knew he was solid at his job and what he would do.
There you go.
About to be a viable threat.
Dante DiVincenzo has checked in. There's a jump shot right off the bench. And now 11 points for Powell off the bench. 48-48. Brunson. Posting up Jones. Spins on the baseline. Left hand floater go. Here's a double team for Hart. Ball reversal, baseline, DiVincenzo drives, cut off by Mintz. Great feat by Mintz defensively. Three to shoot, Brunson, and hits.
He's in there to shoot, so he's going to shoot. Hart trying to post up against Pons. A really good defensive player is Pons. Underneath, it's Painter off the...
Of a lob instead of straight line, the better defensively you'll be inside on Pat.
Have checked in for St. John's. Back at the scores table, getting ready to come back in is Jenkins. Hart has a size advantage over Levette. Turnaround, fadeaway, gets the roll.
Seton Hall back on top, 46-45. Brunson. Hart for three. Bam! For Seton Hall. Brunson, guarded by Delgado. He'll fire a mid-range jumper and hit.
He sat on the bench for almost 11 minutes with his fourth foul. Brunson.
Defensive discipline. You know coming in, it's in the scouting report. Villanova, it's almost like a sacrament in terms of their offensive approach. Shot fakes is what they do. Got to stay down.
Really solid game. DiVincenzo is on the floor now. Dimitri Trice is out for Wisconsin. Jumper by Aaron the bench. They'll understand this in Wisconsin. That is an ifta.
Hart.
That's just about what the Badgers turned it over during the course of the game, of the season on average, 11 and a half.
Hart, two more. Brunson, Hart. DiVincenzo kicks it.
Extra time off. You'll get to the 5-minute mark relatively quickly, and then you can put him in. It's probably two possessions.
DiVincenzo, pull up jumper.
Flop, but to your point, with the patience of just laying back just for a fraction, you can see people go flying by him.
Here's Jenkins.
Under four to go. Josh Hart on the bench with two fouls. DiVincenzo.
And this is where they execute very well. Villanova, they know exactly what they're trying to take advantage of.
Points, five rebounds in the first half so far. 5 seconds to go.
California. We wish her all the best. Brunson three. Thanks, man.
They really are. You have to tip your hat to them. Didn't come in here intimidated by Villanova.
Off to lead America. Josh Hart. Back to Bridges. Brunson turns the corner. Cut off. Powell in the game now. Skip pass. Bridges. Brunson backing his way in on Powell. Top of the arc. Pascal. Baseline. DiVincenzo. Six to shoot. He drives. Elevates. And
display when you watch Shamori Ponds.
And that was a finger roll with his right hand, and he's a lefty. 3-2, Villanova leads early. Jenkins for his second.
Robin, Lovette, and Ponds, both capable from distance, off the bounce of the mid-range, and even all the way to the rim.
Brunson for three. Got it.
You have a pull-up jumper. Nobody's closing in on the weak side for Villanova the last couple of trips.
Miles Wilson is a true freshman. Nine possessions, 0 for 8 from the field so far.
Mikal Bridges, Pascal, and Chris Jenkins on the floor for Villanova.
Here's Brunson. Dante DiVincenzo gets the start of the second half. Off the glass.
Again, this time off the dribble.
Wow.
Again.
Wow. He has to head to the bench.
Nice cut.
Brunson.
DiVincenzo, good pump fake for three.
I mean,
4.5 points per game in the two games. He's got 15 here in the first half. Jay Wright called the timeout to set up the play at the end of the half. Jenkins for three, but if it goes, they are so
33 points over St. John's.
See St. John's, that extended full court pressure, but Villanova plays over the top, the easy deuce, the bucket jam.